The control panel is on the door. Some models have inside. On the left hand side, you can see the power button. And on the rightmost part is the start button. And then on this left half, you have all the various program cycles. And you can see it is just a touch panel. There are no buttons. This right portion, you have all the special options for the cycles. And in the center, you can see the display panel. Now I'll explain briefly about each cycle. This auto cycle is, as the name suggests, is a cycle which senses the amount of soiling in the dishes and accordingly optimizes the wash to achieve best cleaning. And the wash time depends on the level of soiling. Now I'll explain these three steam cycles. Just as the name suggests, these three cycles, intensive, delicate and refresh, they are combined with steam by default. For example, I select the intensive, automatically the steam is on. Delicate is combined with steam by default. Refresh, again the steam is on. In intensive, you have the option of removing steam. Even in delicate, you can remove steam option. But in refresh, you can't remove steam. It is a combination, refresh and steam. I'll go to intensive first. So intensive is a program cycle for heavily soiled dishes and dishes with hardened soiling. And by default, the spray intensity is the strongest, which gives effective wash to the heavily soiled dishes. Next is delicate. Delicate again can be with or without steam. It's mainly for washing delicate items like fine china, ceramic, stoneware and such delicate dishes. Next is the refresh cycle, but this is not a wash cycle, but as the name suggests, it's for refreshing those unused dishes which have not been used for a long time. So here it freshens and warms the dishes using steam, and that is why steam is essential, and steam option cannot be removed. And there's no need for detergent in this. Next is the eco program. As the name suggests, it is a program for normally soiled load and uses very less energy and also less water, and also gives a good drying result. There's one more option in eco. So if you hold this for 3 seconds, the program time will change. It is actually a rinse option. You can say it is like a pre-wash or just ordinary rinsing for a very minimum time of 18 minutes. So next is turbo. Turbo cycle is for moderately soiled dishes, and as the name suggests, turbo means fast speed, so it takes more energy and more water is consumed. And by default, it comes with extra dry.
The time duration is 1 hour 40 minutes.
You can deselect extra dry if you don't want. So it comes to 59 minutes. And this is the shortest program. But there is one more option which reduces the time further. Turbo Express. So I hold it for 3 seconds. So 38 minutes. So this is the lowest time cycle in this machine. So we have seen here the 6 program cycles. There is one more here, download cycle, about which I'll cover in a separate video. So now there are 3 efficiency options and 3 performance options. These are the special options. You can combine with the cycle. You select one cycle and you can select any of these options along with that cycle and run the program. So firstly, this is the dual zone. The dual zone option automatically sets the spray intensity for the upper spray arm to soft and for the lower spray arm to strong. And because of that, you can place heavily soiled dishes on the lower rack and lightly soiled dishes on the upper rack. Next is the half load option. So there are 2 options in this. You select once this upper arrow. This is for washing small loads, and the selection of the upper rack means washing load on only the upper rack. And if I select this option pointing downwards, this is for the lower rack. So here you can place the dishes on the lower rack, and it is for washing half load in the lower rack. And for deselecting, you press once again. And this option washes the dishes intensively. So this energy saver option, you can combine it with any of this program cycle if you have lightly soiled dishes, because you can't use this for heavily soiled dishes, because the wash and rinse temperature gets reduced and the wash time is increased to maintain the wash quality. Now I'll explain the performance options. The first is a steam. Steam option adds steam during the cycle to improve the wash performance. You cannot use steam if you have used energy saver. If I have energy saver, I cannot use steam, because energy saver is going to save energy by reducing temperature. So if I remove energy saver, I can use steam. So next is the high temperature option. This option can be used along with steam. And this high temperature option raises the main wash or the heating rinse temperature to improve cleaning. Next is the extra dry option. This can also be used along with steam and high temperature, but I can deselect steam and high temperature. So extra dry option is used for better drying performance, as the name suggests. And this adds extra drying time to the cycle and raises the heating rinse temperature. If the rinse side is empty in the machine, the extra dry option is automatically selected. See that you've got total flexibility of keeping mix and match. The bottom spray arm has four arms, that is why this model is called quad wash.